Hey Gary, my name is Matt and I'm a content creator who makes his living off of YouTube. Lately, a lot of people have been asking me what my next step is because they don't think YouTube will last forever, but I think it will only continue to grow. So my question for you is, should I hedge my risk by expanding to other platforms or should I go all in on YouTube? I'd love to know what you think.
Matt, how many of these people have 2 million plus subscribers on YouTube? Thought so. So go with your gut. You were 100% correct. I've already made a mistake on YouTube early in my career going to Vidler full time. I made one right correction of jumping on it months after it came out in the first place. YouTube is the platform, along with Netflix and emerging other platforms like a Vimeo or an Amazon, Hulu, many other things that will pop up along the way. YouTube is an anchor of video content consumption, and I think your intuition is 100% correct, and I would keep doing exactly what you're doing. I see it going nowhere fast.